Okay, I have some questions for you guys, okay? For John and for Amanda and for Ratna. Okay, let's go first with John. What is the title of chapter 3? We have stories, and what is the title of the chapter 3? The title of chapter 3. What is the title of chapter 3? Judul.
Tom and Winnie.
Tom and Winnie. So my first question for you is, who is Winnie or what is Winnie? Not who. What is Winnie? Apa itu Winnie?
Winnie is a horse.
Winnie Tom. Is a horse. Whose horse?
Tom Fagus.
Good. All right. Next question for Amanda. Did John know Tom Fagus?
No.
Okay, why not? Saya bilang, apakah John kenal Tom Fagus? You said no. Why not?
No.
Yeah, why not?
Because this story menceritakan.
Tells us so.
Tells Tom and Winnie.
Tells us so. Beritahu kita begitu.
Tell also.
Okay. Who is Tom Fagus? Who is Tom Fagus to John Reed? Siapa Tom Fagus bagi John Reed?
Siapa Tom Fagus bagi?
Yeah. John Who is Tom Fagus for John Reed?
Tom Fagus is John Reed is her cousin.
Tom Fagus is
His
John Reed's
cousin.
Very good. Next question is for Ratna. Does John have any sister? Does John have any sister? Do you understand my question? Translate for her, please. Does John have any sisters?
Apakah John memiliki saudara?
Yeah. Does John have any sisters?
Yes.
How many sisters?
Two.
Two sisters. Okay. Can you tell me their names, please?
Winnie and
Who? Winnie is a horse.
No.
Okay.
I'm sorry. Okay. I didn't mean to. Tom.
Can you tell me the names of Tom's John's sisters?
Sister. Yeah. John's sister. Annie.
Annie and.
Annie and Lizzie.
Annie and Lizzie. Okay. Good. Okay. On November, there was heavy rain, and the ducks began to make great noise. Why?
Because one duck.
One of the ducks.
One duck. Was caught in river.
In a branch in the river. Okay, John. When John and Annie saw that one of the duck was caught in the river, what did they do? Okay. What did John and Annie do when they saw that one of the duck was caught in the river?
Annie start cry.
How about John?
And John. John prefer to jump into the water.
So did John jump into the water?
No.
Why
because
not?
because a man on horseback stopped him.
Who is that man? Who was the man on horseback?
Tom Fagus.
All right, good. Tom Fagus came to stop John from jumping into the water.
Tom Fagus
came and stopped John from jumping into the water. Dia datang dan menghentikan John agar tidak melompat.
Yes.
And what did Tom Fagus do? What did Tom Fagus do after he stopped John?
Apa yang?
Yes. Can you translate my question first? What did Tom Fagus do after he stopped John?
Apa yang Tom Fagus lakukan?
Setelah
dia menghentikan
John.
John.
What did he do? What did Tom Fagus do? Okay, let me change my question. Saya ubah pertanyaan. Did Tom Fagus help John and Annie? Tom Fagus help John and Annie?
Apakah Tom Fagus menolong
yeah.
Annie? Yes.
How? How did Tom Fagus help them? Bagaimana dia?
Suddenly a man.
Do you know the answer? Do you have the answer? Do you know the answer? No. Okay. How about John? John. How did Tom Fagus help John and Annie?
Yes.
Yeah. How? How?
How? Tom Fagus start help John Reed and Annie with how? Dengan cara.
Yeah. How? How?
Dengan cara.
Yeah.
Dengan cara.
Amanda said Tom Fagus helped. You said Tom Fagus helped them. How? How did they help? How did Tom help them?
Tom Fagus start to jump the water and Tom Fagus caught the duck.
Caught the duck. Very good. Amanda, what did Tom? Okay, John said that. Tom jumped into the water and caught the duck.
Yes.
What did Tom do after he caught the duck? Understand my question? Okay. What did Tom do after he caught the duck? Okay.
Apa yang
Tom Fagus lakukan setelah dia ambil itu bebek?
Dia a man duck.
No, my question is
apa yang dilakukan Tom?
Yeah, apa yang Tom lakukan setelah dia ambil bebek itu dari ayah?
A man on horseback?
No, that's not the answer.
No.
How about Ratna? What did Tom do after he caught the duck? Apa yang Tom lakukan setelah dia menyelamatin bebek itu? Alright. Any question? Any answer, guys? John?
Why?
Do you know the answer?
Can you repeat?
Okay. What did Tom Fagus do after he caught the duck?
Tom Fagus give the duck for Annie and John.
Tom. John. Okay.
John.
Good. Alright, Amanda. Uh, Did John read Tom Fagus?
Did John read Tom Fagus?
Yes.
Yes. Apakah John read tahu mengenal Tom Fagus?
Yes or no?
No.
Yes or no? No.
No.
Okay, why not?
Because the story. Tom and Winnie.
Because what?
Because the story told us
about
Tom and Winnie.
So, does chapter 3 say anything about Tom Fagus? Apakah chapter 3 mengatakan sesuatu tentang Tom Fagus?
Chapter 3, yes.
Yeah, can you tell me? What does the story tell us about Tom Fagus?
The story
tells us
about Tom Fagus.
Yeah.
Tom Fagus is horseback. Kan penuh.
Tom Fagus
is horseback. Gimana ya? Yeah.
Tom Fagus. Okay. Tom Fagus is what? Okay, I will come back to you.
Okay.
What does chapter 3 tell us about Tom Fagus?
The story tell us if Tom Fagus is whose cousin?
I'm asking you. Sepupu siapa?
John Reed.
Yeah, Tom Fagus is John Reed's cousin. Okay. What else? Apalagi? What else does chapter 3 tell us about Tom Fagus? Apalagi selain
Tom.
Tom Fagus is John Reed's cousin. What else?
Tom has horse. Her name is Winnie.
Okay, very good. Chapter 3 tells us that Tom Fagus is John's cousin and he has a horse named Winnie. What else? What else does chapter 3 tell us about Tom Fagus? Masih ada soal. You guys think about it. Masih ada. Selain dia itu ponakannya John Reed, apa selain dia punya kuda, apa lagi?
From
what? Yeah, that's it. Apa? Tom Fagus is. Tom Fagus.
Tom Fagus is.
Iya, itu jawabnya. Tom Fagus.
Tom Fagus is the. Tom Fagus is a lot of work on the.
No, that's not the answer. Okay. Yes. What else, Amanda, about Tom Fagus?
Tom Fagus is a highwayman.
Is a highwayman.
Highwayman.
Okay, wait. I will come back to you. Amanda said that Tom Fagus is a highwayman. Why?
Why?
Why did Tom Fagus become a highwayman? Do you understand my question? Why did Tom Fagus become a highwayman? Kenapa dia menjadi a highwayman? Ada di cerita soal. Do you know the answer?
Saya nggak tahu karena apa.
Okay, why? Why Tom Fagus became a highwayman? Kenapa dia menjadi seorang perampok? The story said that he had been a farmer. Dulu dia adalah seorang petani. So my question is, why did he become a highwayman? Yeah, John, think about it. Okay, John, please.
Because Tom Fagus take
what?
Their money.
No.
Merampok, ngambil uang.
My question is, why did Tom Fagus become a highwayman? Kenapa tadinya kan dia pernah menjadi seorang petani di cerita ini kan? Yeah. Tapi kok kenapa sekarang menjadi highwayman? Why? Okay, I will pause the video and you have to find the answer. Okay. Let's do the question. Amanda, why did Tom Fagus become a highwayman? Why? He had been a farmer, but now he was a highwayman. Why?
Because a rich man cheated
Tom Fagus and taken his land. So now Tom Fagus was a highwayman. What did Tom do as a highwayman? Apa yang dia lakukan sebagai highwayman?
Tom Fagus took John Fagus took John Fagus took many from
money
many money from travelers.
Okay, so the story said that if he liked someone, he gave the money back, right? Was that good?
No.
Not good. Giving money to people is not good.
Not good.
Why?
Because uangnya.
Okay. Because the money is.
Because the money hasil.
Because the money. No. Ubah. Okay, karena uangnya berasal dari tindakan kejahatan. Because the money is from
evil action.
Okay. Amanda, Tom Fagus gave John a gun, didn't he? Yes.
Yes.
Why?
Because Tom wanted John learn alert
to shoot.
To shoot.
Okay.
To shoot.
Why? Why John have to shoot? Learn to shoot. Why John have to learn to shoot? Kenapa John tuh harus belajar tembak?
Because
you can say it in bahasa. Boleh jawab dalam bahasa Indonesia.
Karena John
kenapa John tuh harus belajar tembak, menembak? Okay. Why John have to learn to shoot?
Because John wanted a revenge.
Wanted a revenge. Why John wanted a revenge?
Because John wanted to repent for his father's death. Is dead.
Who killed John's father?
The dunes.
Well, John said that the dunes killed John Reed's father.
Yes.
Who is it? Who was it? Siapa? Siapa dari kelompok Dun itu yang membunuh John's father? Do you remember his name? No?
No.
Do you?
No.
No. He was Carver Dun.
Oh, Carver Dun.
Carver Dun.
Okay. That's all my question for you. Okay? We will do more videos next time. Okay? Good.